So tell me about your dad.
Just jump right into it.
Yeah.
He grew up in the hills of Kentucky without electricity. He ended up working on the Apollo projects for 5 years, including the mission where they landed on the moon.
He makes things really, really fun. Like when we're cleaning, he makes it into a dance party while we're cleaning.
My dad is a firefighter. He's not only a hero to me, but he's like a hero to everybody else.
He's a natural entrepreneur. He showed how much grit and determination it takes to create something.
My dad is, I think, one of the funniest people I've ever met.
I moved to the U.S. from Brazil. I was his first child, and I came to him at 4 years old. He took me as his own, and he taught me English.
The best memory I have was going out into the backyard and shooting free throws. Whatever I was into, whatever I tried to do, he would always try to teach me.
He was born to be a dad, you know?
Do you think he knows how much he means to you?
Gosh.
I honestly can't tell you that.
I would hope so.
It's kind of like an unspoken understanding.
I don't think I'd do a great job at telling him.
We really moved from handshake to hug just in the past, decade.
I tell my dad I love him all the time because dads need to hear I love you just like anybody else does.
Would you like to tell him now?
Yeah.
Hi, Dad.
I just want to say that I love you, and I know I don't tell you enough. You make me proud, and you're my hero.
Thank you, that's flattering. I'm honored. Thanks.
I'm honored.
Muito obrigada. Muito obrigada por tudo.
My dad is a Haggar Hall of Fame dad because...
Because he's cool and nice and really, really funny.
He is my number one cheerleader.
He's the hardest working person I know.
He gave me the best chance of making it in this world.
Dad, you made me want to be just like you.